Welcome to JSA TV, the newsroom for tech and telecom professionals. I'm Jamie Scott-Okataya here at the lovely Honolulu PTC 2018 with my good friend, Mr. Rob Barlow, CEO of WireIE. Rob, welcome again to JSA TV and PTC.
Thank you, Jamie. It's a pleasure to be here.
And I know last time you guys gave us an update about 2017, but here now, kicking off 2018, what's in store for WireIE?
Well, more of the same. Our success in 2017 was really predicated on our reliability. 2.17 mean time to repair hours across a network that's 160,000 kilometers long from Port Hardy, Vancouver Island to Gander, Newfoundland. It's quite an accomplishment, supporting critical infrastructure for Canada and provincial provinces and large oil and gas and industrial. Mm-hmm. So for 2018, we're really working on unleashing that potential. We have some indigenous projects on the way, really trying to, connect the unconnected. I think it's something that we have an obligation to do as a company. So, and as a culture, if you can't be part of the digital economy, you are actually disadvantaged. So, WireIE is taking its trusted vault-like network and going to be using that as we go forward.
Well, I love that, the vault-like network and serving those that are underserved or hard to serve in those critical locations as we experience growth across the continent. So tell us a little bit more about WireIE solutions.
So basically, we're a robust, high availability network that uses fiber and microwave. It's certified by the Metro Ethernet Forum, Carrier Ethernet 2.0. It's really interesting that certification is something that today is just assumed as table stakes. Quality, though, when it's not there, can really make your network less desirable, specifically when things go wrong. So with large industrial applications specifically and government, the technology that we use is reliable and trustworthy and actually something that keeps them out of the newspaper if something goes wrong or reduces costs from a support perspective because we can fix things quickly. And it's not just in metropolitan areas, we take this type of quality to underserved markets.
And so what makes WireIE unique? Why are you an alternative?
Well, really, we're extending, metropolitan areas and underserved markets. Our partners are working together with us. They have some critical enterprise and government, contracts. They use our network to fulfill those. It's important that WireIE be recognized as somebody who is taking the consistent look and feel of your assets in metropolitan areas and having the same experience in underserved markets.
And for those of our viewers who are interested, where can they go to learn more?
They can go to our website, www.wireie.com.
WireIE.com. Thank you, Rob, for joining us. And thank you, viewers, for tuning in to JSA TV. We'll be right back.